Hello, on this video I'm going to talk a little bit about how to debug your websites, how to use the debugger. Now this is by far not even close to be the entire way to debug, it's just a little bit. So let's create a project. And now I'm going to add a web form. Name index, and right here in the index I'm going to delete the form, and I just want to put a label right here. That's all. On the code behind, on the page load, I'm going to create a variable. Banana, and then I'm gonna set this variable to that label. So what I can do is to put a statement, and then some message will end up right here in the output. And for that, I'm gonna use the system diagnostics.debug.writeline. And right here, I need to put a message or a value. So I'm going to put a message here. So now, when I run this program, I need to run as debug and start debugging, or only F5. And that gives me a lot of a message, but if you look right here, str is banana, my message is right there. And your page is running, so if I had some kind of button or forms or whatever it had here, you could still be putting more message right here, and you could see your message right here in the output. So thanks for watching this video, this is easy, and you can do it.